Hey everyone, this is Dark Soul 100! Race the ninjas! I'm racing again! Racetrack is so short! No! I was holding down!
I'll be right back.
Right there.
Speed. And I'm back. Yes, yes, yes. Fuck yes. No. Teacher Sparks. And I think I understand why it wasn't going up.
Hey, it's your hero.
I think I understand why it wasn't going back up after I
after I passed the guy. I think those were guys in lower placements.
Alright, we can always come back. But I can't believe you're leaving already. This must be the most peaceful place in the world.
Yeah, but we're needed. I didn't let Sparks talk, so I said what he said. Even though he talks in Dragonfly. Do I have to get that guy his kite again? Because if so, that's gonna suck. I do!
RJ and Dougie are flying.
Oh. No! It can't be!
You are a dragon wise beyond your years. May the dragon spirits guide you on your way.
Money bags!
Spyro. In trouble again, I see. What a surprise. Dragons in danger or something like that? Well, you'll have to pay me 200 gems to cross this mighty large chasm to reach any of the other dojos. Although I may be practicing compassion, money still has my soul. Thanks, Spyro. These gems are music to my ears and will do wonders as inspiration for my poetry. Look, Spyro, even I know some magic when properly motivated.
You mean you really did pick up the haiku poetry?
Thank you.
Spyro-san. Those retox don't seem to be much of a challenge for you. Perhaps you should contemplate a career as a dragon sensei. It could be your density. Huh? I mean, your destiny. Now, I will open that gate. That, it appears, is my density. I mean, destiny, Spyro.
I didn't want to talk to you.
I've been trying to climb this bonsai tree all day. There's something shiny up there, and I just know it's the kite I lost last summer. Can you save my kite, Mr. Spyro? That tree is so hard to climb. Maybe there's another way to reach the kite. Oh, it sure is hot out here.
Yeah, they just pretty much told you. Use them as platforms with ice.
Hey, it's gone!
I got the gems that were around there, and that whirlwind led us right here. Dragonfly in this world?
into our tank training arena, Private Dragon. Now I've got a prize for you if you can destroy all the dummy tanks. But you'll have to figure out how to get past the gates. Will you clear out the tank training arena?
Shoot with the circle button. You can raise the turret with the square button and lower it with the X button. Try holding the strong button for targeting mode. Turn the tank right with L2 and R2.
What do you... Survive the tank. As a reward, I'll let you have the dojo mascot.
Hey, it's Cub.
Cub the Dragonfly, mascot of the Dragonfly Dojo.
If you'd like, I can set up some more dummies for you. Would you like to...
Is it the same one or is it different this time? Yeah.
like to do some target
Nah.
That's too bad.
It was just the same thing. I wish it would let us know. I wish there was a way to tell if we had to do it twice or not. I'll end this video here.